Right, so dudes,
Oh.
it's Yabby back again. Right, so I'm gonna be doing a career mode with Arsenal in the Premier League. I've added three newly promoted teams to the Premier League. Premier League season just kicked off earlier on. Oh no, not earlier on. Yesterday it kicked off
Yesterday.
with Arsenal
Yeah,
and
Jack.
Leicester playing
Fuck,
again.
that's just an issue.
What's it?
Something's an issue.
Yeah, Mike's way too laggy, I can't hear you.
No.
Just text me. Yeah, there, text me.
Why?
So I know what you're saying.
No, it doesn't matter. My PlayStation to rest my friend. So my phone are darker. Here, I'll be back on
Yeah, I'll see you in a bit later.
20 minutes.
So I think we're in the Champions League. Yeah, of course there's no Champions League apart from this year, but I'm leaving on sterling instead of euro, so you want a buy for 40 million pounds? Oh, stop. Well, not physically, but yeah, it's like reverse psychology, so you can get where. Trying to fuck up your brain, that's all she's trying to do. Yep. So, and then it's Arsenal career mode. I don't know how to spell Arsenal. Oh, I know how to spell actually. Fair, are you pregnant? So much diss tracks around YouTube nowadays. Let's just calm it down with a bit of career mode. Why the fuck not? As you can see, I've added Brighton, Huddersfield, and I've added Newcastle too. For Middlesbrough, Hull and Sunderland, three relegation sides from last season. Now let's just look at the squad. So Welbeck, I think I'm gonna get a new striker in the name of Lacazette because they already have him anyways. So Ramsey, did a Coughlin, yeah, that's good. I was gonna get. Oh yeah, Mohamed Salah, Alvaro Morata, and who else scored? And Lacazette scored in their Premier League debuts. Someone got a Lacazette face on. Like I said, tattoo on a bleeding. I don't know where it was. I think it was their leg. I'm not sure. One, two, three. Let's just swap them. Oh, Jesus, man, 19 million, are you mad? Let's do 30 million. They probably won't accept this. Oh, shit, we have Sanchez too. 40 million and Giroud, will they accept that? I don't know, that's 49 million. But you got a player, you can sell Giroud if you want. So Arsenal signed. One second, I need to go check if Arsenal signed anybody else. Liverpool signed Mohamed Salah, Solanke and Robertson. I never knew they signed Solanke and Robert. Well, I knew he signed Solanke, but never knew about Robertson. I'm talking pure shooey. Now I'm gonna take a TFU. Hold on, bear with me. Shea Fezro was really close to fucking 6 million. He'll probably hit that boy tonight. Well, boy, tomorrow. Since, well, he'll hit him. I don't know what I'm talking about. Just in American time, he'll hit a boy 12. 5,998,877. Come on, Fezro. You can do it, dude. Oh, for fuck's sake, sorry about this. Hold on, I'm sorry, but this would be so much easier if this was a normal video. Just edit this bit out. Oh yeah, Kolasinac, I almost forgot about him. Well, I did forget about him. So they signed Kolasinac, Campbell. Oh, they didn't sign Campbell, let's just end of the loan. Got Kolasinac for free, but I'm gonna have to pay for him, am I? We knew we signed Kolasinac as well, but we've been talking about it yesterday. Bid in 18 million, hopefully he's worth that. Probably more than needed to be in, but I'm talking shit again, don't wanna watch you click off. But there we go. I'm gonna sign to a Chelsea signings this season Rudiger, and I'm gonna sign Rudiger and Bakayoko. There we go, we both accepted 20 million in Drew, that's a fucking bargain. Oh, why did I do that? Actually, I'm not gonna sign another year. I'm not even gonna sign Bakayoko. I'm just gonna leave how it is. £40,000 a week. I'm gonna give him 5 years. I'm not gonna be on youth development, so if I get sacked, I get sacked. Go. Like I said, and I have a color snack. 74 million to spare. I want to buy some on the board and I hoot. So I'm Emery Chan, although I'm a Liverpool fan. I used to like hate taking people off Liverpool's team because I'd, and if we ever played against them, I'd always let them win if it wasn't them. Yeah, 8-year-old FIFA player. I used to be, anyways. Emery can do anything. I might do a Just Cause video tomorrow, just download it, so. Got it for free in the PlayStation Store, so, yeah, don't, so I'm gonna do it, if you want. Fuck, I'm gonna do anyways. Hold on. Yeah, type up Liverpool and yeah, Coutinho. Liverpool plot mill for Napoli star Lorenzo Insigne, Felipe Coutinho transferred to Barcelona. Yeah, if Coutinho, well, yeah, we're gonna try go for Insigne because he's 100% gone. It's a fact. Hopefully we get him. Imagine that! Firmino. Well, the three pacey fuckers. So Firmino, this is my four. Firmino and Cam. Mane up front, on the right wing, Salah, and the left wing, Insigne. Whew. I'd much rather that than have Coutinho. Not really. I love Coutinho, but... Good boy, my good Coutinho. Oh, fuck off, I'm not even... What are you signing in? Alright, so let's actually get on with this career mode. I'm gonna keep Danny Welbeck for backup striker. I'm gonna play 2 games an episode. This is gonna be the longest episode since the start of the season. So, this is gonna be a pretty long episode. There we go. Chan wants 100k a week. Don't see that every day, do it. Yeah, right, there's almost something for this league. 55 million to spare. Actually, who are my centre backs? Duffy. Is Rob Holland in there? Yeah, he is. Sorry, Mustafi, but Rob Holden, the man, has to start. Injured and how he stopped Luis Suarez from joining Arsenal. Oh shit! I think fuck he didn't join Arsenal. Thank fuck. Oh yeah, I'm playing my favourite team in the fourth game of the season. Tino transfer Chris Mears Van Dijk. So happy. Fuck off. Why can't you just sign Eriksen instead of Coutinho, like? Fuck off, Barca. You type up Liverpool and picture Coutinho. Good way. Actually. Yeah, look! Picture Coutinho straight away, like, good way. On Tuesday, wait. Never mind. That's a long, long way away. It's like 2 months away. I think in 2 days, 2 months away, we're playing Hoffenheim to qualify the Champions League. Right, let's get into the source game. So. Am I gonna have bitch. I almost forgot about my stuff. I am sorry, Granit Xhaka. Pretty far away from my TV. Oh no, not away from, what am I talking about? The camera is pretty far away from the pitch. Here's what I meant to say. There you go. Let's do this. FIFA in ages apart from today, like literally 2 months, so it might be a bit rusty. Oh, what a finish! Ha ha! What a goal! Like Zeon's debut already. Oh yeah, I'm gonna bump this up to world class after this. I forgot. It's unprofessional right now. Look at this for a finish though. Oh, what a goal. In the first 12 minutes, bitch, we scored. Two pretty solid centre backs, solid striker, solid cam, good left wing. Arsenal's team is fire this season. The Leicester and Arsenal game is really good, but I didn't watch it because I was at the Shamrock Rovers game versus Glenville. We won 1-0. Glenville are so bad. Sunday league team. My local team, by the way, if you didn't know. Bollocks. two teams I support, my local team and Liverpool, so. And they're not in the exact same league, by the way. So don't call me plastic, fuck off. No. Oh yeah, I've got to sort out these are numbers. 27, what kind of numbers is that? Oh shit, look at it's number 10. He's on. Doing. Oh, that was almost doing. I'll try to do a drill shot into the bottom right. Fire post. Glass in the cutout position, and now it's my run up doing. What a challenge. Oh, that was sick. Oh yeah, Chan playing against his old club in his very first game for Arsenal. So convenient. Paul? And Sanchez? Yes, Ozil. Hit it. Oh, for fuck's sake. Hopefully Sanchez leaves bloody Arsenal and hopefully Ozil leaves Arsenal by next season. Every big player is going to end up leaving. They're going to get bigger players, whatever you want to say. Hopefully Arsenal, oh fuck, hold on, my mic's fucked up. Sorry. There we go, fixed. Like twisted, didn't you? He can do anything. He can do anything, yeah, puns. What the fuck was that? What's going on? What the fuck is going on? Big up to the main man, FaZe Rug, hitting 6 million tonight. Yup, yup, yup. What a goal. Shipped Lars Karius to make 2-0 just before half time. Where's my phone? I'm gonna go shoot this video on Twitter real quick. BG Media's dead. Yeah, it says me with 2 subscribers, but like, I was never big. Big Media. Yeah, don't judge. Me with 2 subscribers, but like, I was never big. Anyway, I'm gonna pause that. Watch me get copyright for my own video. Can I share this video, please? Do go. I think I should go check my Twitter. Clack, 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 clack. It didn't even share. What's going on? Seriously, I need to see if this will actually get shared. Sure. Twitter, for sake. Sure. Sure. Alright, I won't share. So, it to be a second half. Yeah, it's second half right now. Okay, free kick. What am I? I didn't even open time for the Liverpool match. Got literally 20 minutes till it was over. What a ball! Whoever gave that? Who was that? Of course, I fuck it up. Should they were a bone. I scored. Similar goal to that bleeding leg as well, which was fucking sick. Sleep on your bitch. Yes, Chan. Jesus Christ, Chan's giving away some free kicks, but they shouldn't be giving away. Oh no, fucking header in it. I'm gonna make a sub. Perez, you can come on for that. Oxlade-Chamberlain, you can come on for the... And there we go. What a challenge. Yes. No! No, I'm so bad. Yes, they missed. I did not mean that. One Rob. Alright, let's just build up the pitch system. That worked out so well. Bro, I wanna score. But I can't. So bad. Gary's so good. Chan! That was a chance to shine. But, no. Really was our game world class, but like, oh yeah, and at the start of FIFA 18, I'll do a Liverpool career mode, because that's usually what I do, because I support them. And you, like, if we support a team, obviously they would then force it. Call me weird if you want. Because they predict these things. Wrong person, I meant to fucking. Am I trans actually really good at intercepting and passing and stuff? Minutes, we've got this in the bag. Do we have a clean sheet? Yes, we do. Right, there we go. Let's bump it up full class and play our second game of the season. And then that's the end of the live stream. Until maybe tomorrow, maybe next night, I don't know. I haven't uploaded in ages, prior to this video. Or, yeah, the last video, kind of. Anyways. Don't tell me this on semi, but now it's on professional, right? I'm gonna go class. Change the ball. Well, what this do is what I gotta put on normal. I don't know what it does. I'm gonna click. Mohammed Elneny, I don't want to sell ya, I'm gonna keep ya. Put my brain out, I'm asleep now, please. Shut your fucking mouth, boy. Clear a wavy, Lester. Change the lineup a bit, dubby. Wow. Alright. Wobie's gonna be playing. And he is going to be on the bench. Here we go. Here we go. Jake Paul, haha. No Disney contract, bro. Oh. Fuck Chance. Yo. I might make a diss track on Chance for the laugh. Yeah. I'm gonna just do this skill again, see if we can do it. Where he is? What else you doing there? Okay. Last game, it's on World Class. Game or the episode. I will probably lose this because it's world class. Played world class and won career mode this year. Came toward with Man City. That was just for fun. That was when I had my old YouTube channel. That's gone. I thought that was playing Davi Luiz. it's more like funner on world class. Like on a higher difficulty, it's more funner. It's more like intense. Don't tell me he's injured. Who else is in there? So we'll be keeping up with him. Counterattack. Alright, I need to put this away. Come on. Yes, Ozil. 1-0. Nice finish there. 1-0. Let's do that. Let's do that. Let's do that. Leicester are pretty sloppy. Ooh, that almost went in. I'm gonna take Ozil off because he's a bit injured. Oh no, he's not. Yes, Koscielny. No, Koscielny. Yes. If that will be. And that's, yeah, that's a will be. That guy joins parties non-stop. One John. Yes, that's free kick. Chan is a fucking tank. I mean, he can't do anything. Who's our best free kick maker? Ozil. So let's do it with Ozil. No, he's in, and it's a finish. What a goal. Do be fair to him. Come on. Oh, wrong person. What the fuck? Coughlin. Most scored. That's it. Wait, what? Oh, Christian Fuchs is minced. What does he get to take the ball if it was going in? Oh no, it's not. Rob. Now we're on Pops, but he can get him for 40,000. Ozil, yes, 2-0. Ozil with a second goal. Let me guess up. Cruzorla, he's gonna come on for Coughlin. And then Perez is gonna come on for Alexa. I said Welbeck is gonna be my second striker, but he's the third striker. Perez is the second tier striker. Ozil, racking up the goals. Ooh. Jiggle. Ozil and Viardrick, not happening, mate. That looks like Chan just slammed the shit out of him. Let's go into this. Just wait, hide, and then. So. Hold it. Hold on, I'm trying to do some. Here we go. So, it's coming. It looks like he slams the shit out of him. How is that his ball? Look, he just slams the fuck out of him. Oh shit! Boom! I'll just look at Chan and then look at Morgan. Kapuya! Shit. I'm sorry for wasting your time, but that's kind of funny. Oh, I thought I went in. Oh, that was so nice. I might do 3 things in an episode, but this will only be 2. 2 games an episode because of the transfers and stuff like that. Oh, what a block. Come on, please. Get rid of it. Yes. Come on, Ozil. Get your hat trick. Never mind, Danny Simpson can do that. No, 90th minute. And they have a corner. Oh, yes, so Obi. That was a nice scissor kick. Oh, yes, I won. First game on World Class. One. Yuppity yup. Yuppity ah. That's gonna wrap it up for today. And until next time, stay warm and goodbye.